Or you guys can drive on the half road. It's their property.
Yeah.
It's a property line is this apparently.
Right. Well, he can wait. So they got their security out here. It's fun.
They say right there. I don't know how that works exactly. But if you're petty enough to buy half the road, you're petty enough to, you know, employ child workers, I guess. So,
oh yeah.
Makes sense.
See, I'm just making sure that I'm not on their side.
You can't be on their property line.
Yep.
I haven't been formally trespassed, so we can always go do that. I'll get
more.
On their property. I stepped in their property.
That would be nice. It would. Yeah.
I think it
would.
I think it'd be pretty neat, you know, if we didn't have kids behind the car. If we have kids behind the car.
Hey, you guys know the Hyatt Regency hires child molesters.
Yeah, they employ pedophiles there. That's why I'm here. I'm looking down. I'm trying to find out the
Hey, can I go around this truck? Can I go around this truck? Oh, I could care less about the sidewalk. You know, you say you guys own this half of the street, right? Okay, well, if you own, then that makes this a private street. That wipes out interfering with vehicular traffic. Right. Okay, but I'm just saying, so why is it you guys hire child molesters? Known child molesters. Mm-hmm. Huh? Oh, yeah. Hey, you going over to the Hyatt? Hey, you know the Hyatt hires and protects pedophiles, don't you? Yeah. I like that. They say they own half that road right there. Yeah. Right. What, did the other two people run off or are they sticking around? Oh, really?